Alright, and these guys, I did these randomly, the teams, alright? So if you're not with one of your friends, alright, it's okay. Alright, meet new people, alright? Reach out to new people and make new friends. It's part of being at camp.
The two sessions we run up here are my two favorite weeks of the whole year. I love coaching, but again, even though it is lacrosse camp, it's also a break from lacrosse when we do these adventure sessions. I meet new kids and take them to the top of the mountain. It's real important for kids, especially nowadays when kids are not playing all year round, to maybe take a break from that stuff. And that was something I always did. During the winter time, I always skied. My parents made sure I was doing other sports and not just focus on one thing. And the camp's all about having fun and as well as the cross side of things and teaching skill sets. And we have a lot of great counselors here. Marcus Holman, all-time leading scorer at UNC. Drew Adams, two-time MLL Goalie of the Year. Penn State, three-time All-American.
Yeah, so I enjoy coming up to Bitter Camp because it's so much different than a lot of the other camps that are out there these days. It's got a great mix of lacrosse, which is first and foremost why most of these kids come. They want to come and get better during the week. But you also have the lifestyle aspect of it as well. They're able to make a lot of new friends, go on some cool hikes, and explore things outside of just learning lacrosse the whole week. So that's why I think what makes this camp really unique, and is certainly why I look forward to coming up here.
I'm Kitty. I also just graduated from University of Florida, and I'm also on Team STX. I think that this camp is really great because it not only has the lacrosse aspect, but they're letting the kids have adventure sessions in the afternoon and really explore all that Vermont has to offer. And it's a really awesome camp. I wish that it was around when I was playing when I was younger, because sometimes kids get lacrossed out when they're playing all day long, so it really breaks it up really well. And I think it's also a great camp because there's a lot of great counselors, both on the boys and the girls' side, that are really being able to teach all these girls a lot of new things. And it's just been a really great camp overall, and I'm having a great time.
So welcome to Stowe, Vermont, and think about why you're here, who the important people made that possible to get you here. Think about them for a minute, your mothers and fathers, family and friends, whoever got you here cares about you as individuals so that you can spend some time in the great outdoors with mountains and rivers and streams.
Here we are standing in Stowe with kids that are enjoying themselves. Right now I'm taking off on a mountain session. We're going to the top of Mount Mansfield, the highest peak in Vermont. I'll run them through or alongside some mountain lion caves. We'll look up some cliffs, we'll get some great views in, and that's how we fill in our days along with lacrosse every day they're here. We think that's a better way, and we think that that's the reason why people come back, and they come back with friends and more every year.
Yeah, friends.